boys have a penis, girls have a vagina.
Thanks for the tip.
Thank you so much. How do I entertain a packed house? With my new Electrolux appliances. Now I can cook the roast for the dinner party and the mac and cheese for the sleepover. Simmer the chocolate sauce, toss Jack his toy, serve the gummy bears, then the apple juice at the perfect temperature, be the charming co-host, clean the stemware perfectly, and end the night looking for monsters under the bed. Introducing Electrolux with wave touch controls and an induction hybrid cooktop that boils water in 90 seconds. You can be even more amazing.
I met up with Washington Examiner columnist and TV pundit LaShawn Barber, my conservative La friend.
Women are the weaker sex. A leader should radiate confidence, manly confidence. Women have a very nurturing quality, but I don't really want a nurturing leader.
By nurture, I assume you mean to take care of people.
Yes.
Yeah, I wouldn't want that either.
Ah. I want someone commanding, forthright. Men just seem to embody these qualities more, at least for me.
Yes. When's the last time a president cut a meeting short to go feed a baby with his balls?
He's got it.
Hey, let's order a pizza.
Make it a thing for us.
Hello?
Yeah, we'd like a large thin crust pizza.
Brown?
Chop chop!
There are three manly men.
Perry gets his chest waxed.
Keith loves to knit throw pillows. Turk might be sterile.
We have a winner.
I can't get pregnant, and I already got a fertility test.
So why don't you just ask him to get tested?
Oh, Turk is very sensitive when it comes to his manliness. Remember when I told him his backpack looked like a purse?
Turk, honey, I didn't mean it.
I am a man! And a man does not carry a purse!
Yeah.
I'm to sleep now.
The Rose Petal Cottage.
And my muffin, it's really yummy.
A place of her very own where she can decorate.
Just can't go here. Just go here.
Entertain her imagination.
Let's do laundry.
And a special friend or two.
Ta-da!
I love what you've done with the place.
The Rose Petal Cottage. It's her place where her dreams have room to grow.
I want a trainer. I don't want charity, and I don't want favors. If you're not interested, then I got more celebrating to do.
Stop. God damn, stop. The hell are you doing? Okay. If I'm going to take you on...
You won't never regret it.
Look, just listen to me. If I take you on...
I promise I'll work so hard.
God, this is a mistake already.
Mm-mm. I'm listening, boss.
If I take you on, you don't say anything. You don't question me. You don't ask why. You don't say anything except maybe, yes, Frankie. And I'm going to try to forget the fact that you're a girl.
That's all I ask.
And don't come crying to me if you get hurt.
I used to think it didn't matter what deodorant I chose. Dumb. This test shows that Old Spice is the right choice. Old Spice performs in real man situations like basketball, recon, and Frenching. Try Old Spice, and if you still don't think it's awesome, call 1-800-PROVE-IT, and they'll buy you a stick of something that smells like wildflowers and shame. Take the Old Spice challenge. I did.
Mr. Burgundy, I'm a professional, and I would like to be able to do my job.
Well, big deal. I am very professional.
Mr. Burgundy, you are acting like a baby.
I'm not a baby. I'm a man. I am an anchor man.
You are not a man. You are a big, fat joke.
I'm a man who discovered the wheel and built the Eiffel Tower out of metal and brawn. That's what kind of man I am. You're just a woman with a small brain, with a brain a third the size of us. It's science.
Depending on how you drive and your car's condition, you can get incredible mileage from the Goodyear Custom Wide Tread Polyglass Tire.
I've got 32,000 miles on my tires.
I've got 41,000 miles on my polyglass.
But polyglass means more than mileage when your wife has to drive alone.
Thank you.
When a woman's at the wheel, Polyglass means more than mileage.
I got it. I know how we can raise the money.
How?
Car wash. What are the chances? Same day, right across the street?
Come on, the girls beat us fair and square.
Now, I, for one, am going to be a gentleman about it. Go over there and congratulate each and every one of them personally.
Been telling everybody I'm sleeping with you, huh?
No.
Well, that explains it. That's why these people treat me like some dime store floozy.
No,
they think
not.
I'm screwing the boss.
That's not it at all.
Oh, and you just love it, don't you? It gives you some sort of cheap thrill, like knocking over pencils and picking
sure,
up papers.
Babe, now, let's don't get excited.
Get your scummy hands off of me. Look, I've been straight with you from the first day I got here, and I put up with all your pinching and staring and chasing me around the desk, because I need this job, but this is the last straw.
All right, now, wait, let's just sit down and...
Look, I got a gun out there in my purse, and up to now, I've been forgiven and forgetting because of the way I was brought up, but I'll tell you one thing. If you ever say another word about me or make another indecent proposal, I'm going to get that gun of mine. And I'm going to change you from a rooster to a hen with one shot. Don't think I can't do it.
When you got wheels with monster traction, you got a truck that's ready for action.
It's a tub for truck.
Dirt, mud, we don't care. These trucks go almost anywhere.
It's a tub for truck.
Loading up our gear and we're out of here.
It's a tub for truck.
When we're at my wheeling, it's the greatest feeling
in a tub or truck.
The new Ford F-150 truck with monster traction. Only from Power Wheels. Adult supervision required. Each sold separately.
And I just do what I want. Right. Whoops, the daisies.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
You said, whoopsie daisies.
No one says whoopsie-daisies, do they? I mean, unless...
There is no unless, because no one has said whoopsie-daisies for, what, 50 years? And even then, it was just little girls with blonde ringlets.
Exactly. Right. So here we go again.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoopsie-daisies! Yeah, well, it's a disease. It's a clinical thing. I'm taking pills and having injections. I'm told it won't last long, so...
Okay. Stand aside.
I don't think that's a good idea. Mm. Really, it's quite tricky. Anna. Anna, don't. It's harder than... No, it's not. It's easy.
Are you kidding me? Where are we at in society today? Come after me! I'm a man! I'm 40!
An ordinary dinner party. The sort of occasion we all enjoy. The men are exchanging witty stories. And look at the women, aren't they pretty? Look at the way they laugh. They're delightful. But now the conversation turns to more serious matters.
I wonder if the government should return to the gold standard.
I think it should.
Good. Then we're all agreed.
But oh dear, what's this? One of the women is about to embarrass us all.
I think the government should stay off the gold standard so that the pound can reach a level that will keep our exports competitive.
The lady has foolishly attempted to join the conversation with a wild and dangerous opinion of her own. What half-baked drivel. See how the men look at her with utter contempt.
Yeah, then we're going home.
Women, know your limits. Look at the effect of education on a man and a woman's mind. Education passes into the mind of a man. See how the information is evenly and tidily stored. Now see the same thing on a woman. At first we see a similar result. But now look, still at a reasonably low level of education, her brain suddenly overloads. She cannot take in complicated information. She becomes frantically and absurdly deranged. Look at these venomous Hadadons. They went to university. Hard to believe they're all under 25. Yes, over-education leads to ugliness, premature aging, and beard growth. Now let's see the proper way.
Good. So we're all agreed. We should return to the gold standard.
Oh, I don't know anything about the gold standard, I'm afraid, but I do love little kittens. They're so soft and furry.
What a delightful thought, you dear, sweet, fragile little thing. Scarlett Doyle.
Women, know your limits. In thought, be plain and simple, and let your natural sweetness shine through.
This is all I can find.